And potentially, I also worry he's playing a lot of minutes, and he's, you know, I'm putting him in a lot of ball screens. He exerts himself a lot defensively as well. You know, I don't know if he can. I don't know if we can ride him that much for 40 minutes every game. I don't know that we can. We've got some other good offensive pieces. We've got to just get to where we're all playing well at one time. He was terrific. And I think our guys understand at this point that we can rely on him probably more so than we thought in the fall. At least they thought. As a staff, we were very confident in his abilities, of course, but he's developing more and more, or a bigger and bigger role, I should say.